Dear Diary, I hope I shall be able to confide in you completely, as I have never been able to do with anyone before. And I hope that you will be a great support and comfort to me. Monday, the 6th of July, 1942. My name is Anna Frank. As my family is Jewish, we immigrated to Holland when Hitler came to power. Then the war came and the Dutch defeat, followed by the arrival of the Germans. Then things got very bad for the Jews. We were going into hiding. Three other people were going in with us. The Fondons and their son Peter. I expect I should be describing what it feels like to go into hiding. Never to be able to go outdoors. Never to breathe fresh air. Never to run and shout and jump. It's the silence in the night that frightens me most. Another new year has begun, and we find ourselves still in our hiding place. By this time, we all know each other so well that if anyone starts to tell a story, the rest can finish it for him. It seems that our life is at a standstill. There is one great change, however. Change in myself. Monday, the 6th of March, 1944. Father looks for a quick finish to the war. Who knows, maybe I'll be back in school by fall. I'm longing, so longing. For everything, for friends, for someone to talk to, someone who understands. I've often been downcast myself, but never in despair. I can shake off everything if I write. I want to go on living, even after my death. In spite of everything, I still believe that people are really good at heart.